that, you know, the opposite of tolerance is not intolerance, it's conviction. And when you have conviction towards something, when you know something's right and wrong and you stand against it, these people will come after you and they'll call you intolerant, bigoted, hateful, whatever it is. And that's why we need to realize that intolerance doesn't mean crap anymore. It's just a tactic used to intimidate you for standing up for what is right.
Yeah.